Intolerably hot day at the Northern Fair. Beautiful as it's been, we're